your known face from the platform of Manoj IAS, I am going to take the special class of philosophy for CGPSC. Let's discuss about the facts about the philosophy. Indian philosophy. Divided into two parts, two schools, Astik and next one is Nastik. What is Astik and what is Nastik? This is a good question. What is Astik and what is Nastik? Some guys told me about Astik and Nastik, difference between Astik and Nastik, who followed the Vedas, that is called Astik, and who don't follow the Vedas, that is called Nastik. The real meaning of Astik is who followed the Vedas, that is called Astik, and who don't follow the Vedas, who does not follow the Vedas, that is called Nastik. In Astik, we have six philosophies. First, Sankhya. Second, Nyaya. Third, Vaisheshika. Fourth, Mimasa. Fifth, Vedanta. First, we read about Sankhya, Nyaya, Vaisheshika, Mimasa, Vedanta. And Nastik, there are three philosophies: Buddha, Shravaka, and Jaina. Buddha, Shravaka, and Jaina. And Shravaka is the most important part of Indian philosophy because that philosophy based on whole materialism, Bhautikvad, jise aap Hindi mein keh sakte hain Bhautikvad. भौतिकवाद पे बेस है, चवाल का पूरा दर्शन भौतिकवाद पे बेस है, ठीक है? बुद्धा एंड जैना, they are Nastics, because it doesn't follow the Vedas. They are Nastics. And if we talk about Astik, Sankh, there are two points in Sankh, Satkaryavad and Purush and Prakriti relation. And what and difference between Purush and Prakriti. And we talk about Nyaya. In Nyaya, there are also two parts, Prama and Aprama. Prama and Aprama. Prama means valid knowledge of source. And Aprama means invalid knowledge of source. Vaisheshik. We can read the Vaisheshik. After that we read the Mimasa. After that we read the Vedanta. ठीक है? अब बात कर लेते हैं अपन. Now we talk about the nature of Indian philosophy. Nature of Indian philosophy. What is a moral faith? What is a moral faith for? Which ek naitik manch hai? What is a moral platform? Whole world is equal. Rebirth. If we talk about rebirth, in Hindi we can say that punarjanam. As we sow, as we reap. Means, jo boge, wo kaate. अच्छा काम करोगे अच्छा पाओगे, बुरा काम करोगे बुरा जन्म पाओगे, जन्म के चाल में फंसते रहोगे. एंड थर्ड फोर्थ इज इमोरलिटी ऑफ सोल, आत्मा की अमरता. एंड द अल्टीमेट गोल ऑफ इंडियन फिलोसफी इज And the ultimate goal of Indian philosophy is moksha. Moksha. Moksha means liberation, to free from bondage, bandhan se mukt. And sankh, we can talk about sankhya. Sankh, we can read about satkarvat. Satkarvat. Satkarvat means efficient cause. It's based on efficient cause. If you talk about the pot, what is the efficient cause of pot? Clay, mitti. Clay, mitti. Mitti se aapka pot banta hai, ghara banta hai. Theek hai, uska efficient cause kya hai? Clay, mitti. Ispe aage hum log charcha karenge. उसके बाद हम बात करते हैं मीमांसा. मीमांसा डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स, पूर्व मीमांसा एंड उत्तर मीमांसा. ठीक है, पूर्वीमांसा एंड उत्तरीमांसा. मीमांसा फिलोसफी टोटली बेस्ड ऑन वेदास एंड रिचुअल्स मीन्स कर्मकांड एंड ऋग्वेद. ऋग्वेदा is the most important text in the world, which creates the whole Indian philosophy. And Indian philosophy is something related with Rig Veda also. So we can read Rig Veda also. Friends, this is my introductory video, or we can meet soon. As soon as possible, we can meet. We can give all new videos. More new videos of Indian philosophy and Western philosophy also. So, थोड़ी देर के लिए आप लोग से इजाजत चाहूंगा. गुड बाय.